claw machine tips. How to win a Sumikko wall clock. Beware, do not play like us. You have to move the capsule to the right wide angle of the pole. Use the left claw to scoop the ball to the right. This claw setup is dependable on claw strength. When the capsule ball reaches the right, it will have limited movement. You have to switch and use the right claw to move the capsule ball. Oh, we are almost there! Use the claw tip to stab the ball down. Yay, so cute!